What is up, gang? Welcome back to the show. It's Beaker's Lab with Beak and Lulu. Hey, we're back today, guys. We're back on Beaker's Lab again. And you guys are probably saying, like, yo, haven't we been on here, like, a lot lately? What's good? Well, it was sort of an accident. Like, I didn't really plan on being here 3 days in a row or whatever, because we have other accounts. But, guys, now I'm kind of psyched. Okay, here's the plan. Here's what I'm thinking that I want to do this season, guys. So, the last couple of seasons, it's been a mixed bag as to how productive I've been. You know, some days, some weeks, some entire seasons, we've been pretty lazy and just slacked off until the very end. And it was sort of stressful because, you know, we really want to get to the end. We really want to get that hero skin. This one, by the way, guys, so dope. I mean, okay, it could use some improvements. I don't like the hat. Not hat. Helmet. Whatever. Top. But everything else is pretty dope. I like that it's a peck of skin. So anyway, we got to rush to that, dude. Rush. I'm never gonna say we're trying to rush normally, but in this case, we are. We're trying to get there. And you know, we're not gonna gem. It's just something about it, dude. Pressing that, it just seems dirty, even though that's not much. I'll spend 100 gems on anything but that. So look, guys, let's get out here and do these challenges. We are gonna make sure that every single day we just grind. Because that's what you guys do, you know? Like, I don't want to be a YouTuber who's doing things super differently from everybody else. Although I am going to spend money on dumb stuff sometimes. Just give me that. But on this, let's do it together, guys. So we are going to get all the daily challenges and any of these that we can get. And I was just looking at it, man. Like, that one right there. Sorry, can't do it. I mean, I guess I could be in Clan Wars, but on this account, this one's not really geared for Clan Wars. Maybe though. And this one, this is the worst challenge of all time. Why would they put this in? I can't believe they did this. Earn 15 stars without using heroes. That is a lot. That's 5 3 stars with no heroes. Come on, dude. I don't want to do that. But these other ones, guys, we can definitely get them easily today, or you know, close. So let's get it. Here we go. Yo! Oh, this is sweet. You know, I don't really even need to be looking for dark. But I am. I can't really stop myself. Is that okay? Cool. Is that okay with you, Lou? Cool. Yeah, we're dog sitting right now. So my cat Timo and Lulu are kind of like on edge because I think I've shown you guys her before. It's Lena. It's this big like pit bull mix. She's so nice though. But she's, you know, like her head is the same size as Lulu's entire body. So I would be intimidated too. So guys, actually, you know, I think if they faced off, Lulu would probably strike first. Lulu's savage. So let's go on over here, guys, because what is the number one commandment of the Hoggle gang? I think it's look for the queen and kill it. So that's what we're gonna do right now. If I got that wrong, don't at me. I guess I did make up the commandment, so I can say them however I want. But this sucks. Holy cow. We didn't make it very far. I thought we'd make it a little further than that. But it's cool. It's cool. We're going to take out the queen, the king, and what else do we really need? I mean, come on. So we still got the heroes here. I was thinking, like, which side should we go from? I think I'm going to go like this. All right. So we're going to need a heal there. And we're whoa. No, go. There we go. Cool, man. Cool. Heal there. Heal in the middle. Yo, we still got the queen. How sweet is that? I love that. Crap. That's a weird section over there where I don't have a heal. Okay. Final section. I can't tell. Do I have a lot of hogs or like zero? I think I have a lot. It's so hard to tell, dude. It's so tough. Oh, I still have a freeze. I should have probably dropped it, but I didn't. Okay. So we still got the queen ability. Are we gonna dunk on these fools or what? No? Cool, I guess not. I guess we're not gonna use the queen ability or the freeze. That's a hot freeze. I guess maybe maybe from now on we should call a hot freeze one that you don't use. You know? That's a hot freeze, dude. It's really just there for show, so yeah, it's a hot freeze. Oh man, are we gonna get a 99% one star? I mean, I know we're gonna get the 3 star, but it's, you know, one of my odd I almost said fantasies. That would be the wrong word there. But one of my odd things that I really like is when you get a 99% one star. Because that's tough, dude. That is way harder than getting a 3 star. Getting a 99% one star or even this, 96% one star. Try it. Like, that's tough. I think You got to do it with weird armies like this one, you know. I mean, 99% two-star, that's easy. All you got to do is suck. Well, I'm kidding. That's mean. But you know what I mean. So guys, let's blast off with queen. Peace. Cool. Man, I just was thinking we should probably drop this Friezo, huh? Jeff Friezos, CEO in the paint. Boom! See you, buddy. See you, Jeff. It's been fun. So there it is, guys. That's going to help us a lot for the challenges. I guess I kind of forgot what they were already. There was one that was get percentage, which, of course, that's great. We got 100%. I think the other one was for gold. Oh, my God, guys. And you know what the other one was for? Getting gold from your gold mines, which I can't do. Dude, what am I going to do? What am I? Because if I click on them, it doesn't count. Okay, so we pretty much got to go to Tunnel 11, huh? We got to do this soon, man. Yo, this looks so good, but I don't think so, man. We got the Hoggo gang, and I don't think it's built for this. No. What's that? Oh, I thought it said 40. Nah, it says 48. That's a level 48 queen. Nah, I think I'm good. I think I'm good. Let's go for the next one, guys. You know, I was thinking maybe... That's great too, but I can't take it. I was thinking maybe we should take some real low-level scrubby bases for that one challenge where we have to not use heroes. And that goes against everything that I want to do, you know? I want to take bases that are the same level as me. Oh my god! Okay. Forget everything I'm talking about. Let's go for this, guys. You know, the only reason we have even the slightest teeny bit of a chance on this is because it's half dead. I mean, otherwise we wouldn't even bother with this. Like, look, who knows how much juice is left in that? I wanted to call it a shocker. I don't know why. Can we call it Single Inferno Shockers from now on? Cool. What? I almost just pressed next, didn't I? Oh. Anyway, okay. Which side should we go from? Should we go from that Inferno side, or should we just... I mean, I feel like I gotta get in there and get the queen first. No matter what, the 10 commandments of Hoggo Gang, you've gotta get that queen. So, I guess we'll go from... I really don't know if this is even gonna work, but I'm gonna go for it. I just have a feeling that all these defenses are gonna be so dirty, and they're never gonna let me get anywhere near that queen. Oh, dude, the king is going in. I am so lucky right now. Okay. Yeah, see, I'm not even getting close, dude. All right, freeze that. Yo, you guys are straight garbage. No one even touched the queen yet. I'm just so happy with your performance here, gang. Oh, we froze her. Can somebody please notice the queen? No. No, Beak, we can't do that. Sorry. Okay, finally, queen on queen action. Boom, 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 boom. That's sweet. Okay, we did it. So let's go into here, guys. Like we said, we're going to get in. I guess we're sort of letting our queen die over there, but we've got to get in on this sort of section to get this one remaining Inferno. And then we'll just, you know, hopefully seal the deal. Let's see what happens here. Oh, the queen is still alive? Our queen's still alive? That's awesome. So we're going into the danger zone here. Heavy buildings where, you know, who knows what could happen. The only good thing is we might not have any bombs around the space. I guess, you know, don't quote me on that, but... Oh, man, we still have two more heals. We're crushing this. This is remarkable. That's not a word I normally say, but I think this is considered remarkable. That final heal could have been placed a little better, but... help me. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. I think we're good. I think we're good. All right. Really wish I had some cleanup troops right now, but you know, I don't. Cool. My king. I have my king. Cool. So, you know, I hope we get that dark because everything else is going to waste. I mean, not really. I shouldn't say that. Like, it's not strictly going to waste because we have these challenges where we have to get gold. And, you know, even more than that, like, you've got your stats. Like, your stats go up. I mean, that's kind of a mean thing to say. Like, I'm stealing people's loot for the stats. But, you know, it's true. So we got a little bit more dark in that thing.
I'm surprised there's not more in that drill. I thought you could get 1800 from each of those. And plus, this person is higher town hall than us. So we should be getting more than that. Yo, that was dope. That was so great. Let me get a picture of that for old time's sake. I'm never going to do anything with this picture, but I'm going to take it and take up space on my iPad. That's Beaker Slab. That's the story of Beaker Slab. Hey, this is going to be the final one of the day, guys, because it's got good gold and it's got good dark. That's what's up. We actually need dark, so yeah, let's try to stick to that. We do have a way different army this time, so something bit me, dude. I mean, not like Lulu, like a bug or something. Cool. Or maybe I'm just tripping. Let's do this, guys. We are gonna go from... That's tough. See, like, we're so close to the queen if we went from down here. So I'm kind of tempted. Crap. Okay. All right, I'll do it. Here we go. Boom. What up, what up? Should I drop the balloon to check for traps? I don't know, man. It kind of looks like they're... Like, somebody already attacked this base, so maybe there is no traps? I guess I'll just hope for the best. I mean, but what else am I going to do with this balloon? Whatever. Dude, something is, like, itching me right now. What is happening? Ah! Yo, queen, you got... Oh, my goodness, queen, you have to go the other way. No, 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 no! Queen! What are you doing? Oh, queen, you let me down, son. You really let me down. Okay, guys. Well, now that we've messed everything up, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. King, you're just dead, huh? And I guess the queen is probably going to end up the same place. Unless I can drop a rage ball on her and keep her alive. Let's see. Oh. It was too late. Look at how... Oh! This raid is already going so bad. But anyway, let's drop a heal in there. We got a couple of giants, I guess. We'll try to keep them alive. And it looks like the other giants are going to come through that section. Let's see what this squad can do. So we do have more spells. Quite a few, actually. Let's get them going. Yo, this is coming back together. After that disastrous beginning, this is coming back together. We've only got one more spell. It's a, one more troop. It's a balloon. And I guess we have basically one more spell too, the freeze. The poison doesn't exactly count unless we really need it. Okay, what if I do that? Give us a little time to, it's never gonna work. We're gonna lose that healer for sure. But... We got a lot of troops left. I mean, is it? It's hard to tell, man. Is that all Pekkas? Holy cow. Is that all Pekkas? Stop it. Is that four Pekkas? I think it is, dude. I mean, they're going down quick, but... Yo, I think that's four Pekkas. Holy crap. What can we do with this balloon? Oh, look at this. As long as there's no trap over here, I can take all these out. Man, I should have dropped that earlier. Oh, Stubby Cannon is going to wreck me. Oh, Stubby. Stubbs, my dude. I hate you. I really do, man. Look at how devastating that is. Ugh. And Pekkas, where are you guys going? Ladies, where are you going to? You just taking a little stroll outside? Cool. So I guess that's it, guys. This one was a mess, but we haven't used this army in a while, so yeah. That's part of it. I guess it all went bad in the beginning when we weren't paying attention to our queen and she went the wrong way. That was our bad. So guys, we got everything... as far as the dark goes, cool. Awesome. We didn't get the 3-star, but we were close. I'll take it. So let's go back, guys, and see where we're at for today. Wow, we're almost done with the gold one. Awesome. Now, man, maybe I should have... Nope, I'm not backing out. I was just going to say, maybe we should be doing this, like, rush to the end, rush to the Pekka skin on our other account, where we do war. Nah. I'm not backing out now. We're committed. So we've only got 140 points. It's only, how many more? Let's just say we'll round it up. We need about 2,500 more points. So, great. Cool. Anyway, guys, we're going to get there. We're going to get there as soon as we possibly can. We're taking it seriously this time. I'm with you guys. You know, you guys out there should do the same as us. Just get every single daily challenge, which they add up for sure. And then we should be there at the same exact time. In theory, I mean, I guess some of these will be easier for you or me, but like the war one, I don't think I'm gonna war, but we'll see how it goes. I'd be interested to see, like, when the first person actually gets to the end, just from farming it. No gemming the actual rewards. So, guys, that's going to be it for today. Like we said, let's collect all these. Boom. Boom. What? Oh, I can save those for later then. Okay. That's 5 training potions. That is a hot reward. That's great. 5. It's like a full rack of them. That's great. I love that. So, guys, let's get out of here. We are done, but we love you guys, and I want to thank you for coming out. Cool. It was a fun one today. I felt good about this one. So let us know how you're doing in the comments below. We will be going to Town Hall 11 soon. We're just drawing it out as long as we can because that's my style. That's part of Beaker's life. We wait as long as we can for everything because we don't want to commit to anything. You know what I mean? Cool. We love you guys. Leave 2 for Lulu, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.